السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا بكم في الدرس الأخير في موديول 7 في الوحدة السابعة Get Smart 6 لطلاب الصف السادس الابتدائي. Open Students Book Page 72 كتاب الطالب صفحة 72 Activity 1 Read and Write the Missing Words 1. There is one space on about an art there. A word that starts with the letter E. كلمة بتبدأ بليتر E. What is it? There is an exhibition on about an artist there. 2. He likes drawing space and squares. A word that starts with C. Likes drawing what? Circles and squares. He likes drawing shapes. بيحب يرسم الأشكال الهندسية. 3. That building is made of space and space. In lesson 3 we talked about Chrysler building. اتكلمنا في الدرس الثالث عن Chrysler building وقلنا ان هو made of بيتكون من steel and bricks من الصلب وال 4. He teaches space at the local art school. ايه الفن اللي ممكن يدرسه في local art school? Sculpture. فن النحت. Activity 2 is a listening activity. Listen to two teenagers. في اتنين بيتكلموا مع بعض. A brother and a sister. اخ واخته. Talking about a new place. تكلموا عن مكان جديد. Let's listen and define what is it. خلينا نسمع ونشوف ايه هو المكان اللي بيتكلموا عنه. Then complete.
Module 7. Revision 7. Listening. Activity 2. Listen to two teenagers, a brother and a sister, talking about a new place, and complete.
Have you heard the news?
What news?
A new library opened.
It's not a big deal. We've got libraries in our city, haven't we?
Yes, we do. But this one is not like the others.
Why not?
Okay. First of all, the building is really nice. Do you know the famous architect, James Sullivan?
Yes, I do.
Well, he's the man who designed it. It's a modern building that has 9 floors.
9 floors? Wow, there must be lots of books.
Yes, that's true. Each floor has books on specific subjects. For example, children's books or books about art and so on.
That's so cool.
There are 2 restaurants and a beautiful garden where you can relax and read.
Wow, that's great.
And there are also different events every month, like exhibitions.
We have to become members.
Yes, we can do it online. The library already has a huge fan club on the internet.
A fan club too? That's interesting. What are the opening hours?
It's open from Sunday to Thursday, from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Why don't we go tomorrow, after school?
Okay, good idea.
Okay, 1. A new space open in their city. What are they talking about? ايه المبنى او المكان اللي بيتكلموا عنه opened وتم افتتاحه في مدينتهم a new library. Let's see. A new library opened. تم افتتاح مكتبة جديدة. 2. The library has got space floors. كم طابق المكتبة? It's 9 floors. You can stop the video. Try to answer by yourself. حاول تجاوب بنفسك. Then play again and شغل الفيديو مرة تانية وتأكد من إجابات. 3. There are 2 restaurants. 4. It has got a space on the internet. في شيء يخص المكتبة library على الانترنت. It's a fan club. نادي المعجبين. 5. The library is open from Sunday to space from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. المكتبة مفتوحة من الأحد إلى من الساعة 9 صباحا وحتى 11 مساء from Sunday to Thursday وحتى الخميس. Activity 3 is a speaking activity to use relative pronouns. Make sentences and play a guessing game as we did in a steering book. زي ما عملنا في كتاب الطالب في lesson 4. Who, which, that, where, whose. It's a place where you can see exhibitions. المكان اللي ممكن تشوف فيه exhibitions معارض. Is it an art gallery? Yes, it is. What else? You can say it's someone whose father is a sculptor. هذا الشخص اللي أبوه sculptor or architect or talented writer. كاتب موهوب. Something heat food. It's something which heats food. شيء اللي احنا ممكن نستخدمه في تسخين الطعام. It's a microwave. It's someone who shows you a museum. شخص اللي بيساعدك او بيرشدك داخل المتحف. It's a guide. It's someone who designs buildings. شخص اللي بيصمم الابنية. He is an architect. And so on. بنفس الطريقة you can make a lot of sentences. Turn to workbook page 63. كتاب النشاط صفحة 63. Activity 1. Complete the sentence with the words from the book. Talented. Whispering. View. Stay close. Poet. 1. We went to a big book shop yesterday. ذهبوا إلى محل كبير لبيع. And we saw a famous space, famous talented whispering views take laws or poet, of course a poet, famous poet. شافوا هناك الشاعر المشهور. Two, will become a good writer when he grows up. سيصبح كاتب جيد عندما يكبر. Why? He's really talented. لأنه فعلا موهوب. 3. Why are you space? I can't hear you. ما أسمعك. So he's whispering. وبيهمس. Why are you whispering? 4. The space from the window is amazing. You can see all the city. The view or the stake loss? Of course, the view. المنظر من النافذة مذهل. You can see all the city. تشوف منه كامل المدينة. The last one, the mother asked the children to stay close to the shopping center. طلبت من الأطفال to stay close, يكونوا قاربين من الشوبينج سنتر. Activity 2, it's about prepositions of time, عن حروف الجر الخاصة بالزمن. 1. The boys decided to go to the park in the afternoon or on the afternoon. We use in with the parts of the day. مع فترات اليوم بنستخدم in. In the afternoon, in the morning, in the evening. 2. I didn't see George on Monday or to Monday. Have you spoken to him? تكلمت معه. I didn't see George on Monday. We use on with days of the week. مع أيام الأسبوع use on Monday, on Friday, on Sunday. 3. Children study hard. الأولاد تذاكر بجد. From the week or during the week. During the week. على مدار الأسبوع. 4. The art center is open. مركز الفنون مفتوح. From to Sunday, from to Thursday. مع المواعيد بنستخدم from to, سواء كانت أيام أو ساعات. 5. She's always tired because every day she goes to bed. مرهقة لأنها كل يوم تذهب إلى النوم in 2 in the morning, after 2 in the morning, after 2 بعد الثانية صباحا. 6. The school festival is on July or in July. We use in with months of the year. مع شهور العام use preposition in. Activity 3. Also it's about relative pronouns. طبعا طول الوحدة بيدربنا على ضمائر الوصل. Use one of them to connect the two sentences. هنستخدم واحد منهم علشان نربط الجملتين مع بعض. 1. We have a new neighbor. He is an architect. بتكلم عن شخص. Neighbor. And he remove he and but who that. We have a new neighbor. Who that is an architect. 2. There is a new art gallery. معرض فني جديد. You can see paintings and pottery there. بتكلم عنه كمكان. There's a new art gallery where you can see paintings and pottery. ممكن تشوف فيه الأعمال الفنية وأعمال الخزف. You can stop the video and try to answer by yourself. حاول تجاوب بنفسك, then play again and check your answers. 3. He has got a brother. له أخ. He is a sculptor. نحات. كلم عن شخص. So who that? He has got a brother. Who that is a sculptor? 4. I have got a computer. It's red and blue. He's talking about a computer. بتكلم عن الكمبيوتر. It's a thing. So which that? هنستخدم which that. I have got a computer. Which that is red and blue. فقط بنستبعد الضمير it, لكن بحتفظ بالفعل. That is the girl. Her father is a poet. بتكلم هنا عن بنت و her father. So هذه ملكية possession. Whose? That is the girl whose father, بحذف الضمير الخاص بالملكية اللي هو her. That is the girl whose father is a poet. 6. Van Gogh was a very well-known artist. هذا كان فنان مشهور. He painted the famous Starry Night. رسم اللوحة المشهورة Starry Night. طبعا بما انه شخص استخدم who that. Van Gogh was a very well-known artist who that painted the famous Starry Night. Turn to page 64, صفحة 64, activity 4. It's a reading activity. Read and write T for true or F for false. It's about a museum. تكلم فيها عن museum for children. متحف خاص بالأطفال. Let's listen, then read and discuss.
CMA, Children's Museum of the Arts, where children create. The Children's Museum of the Arts is a museum in New York that is a bit different. It is a place where you can see art and also make art. There are many exhibitions of art at the museum. Children from the 1930s to today have made them. The museum shows paintings, drawings, and sculptures from over 50 countries, all created by kids. The best part about the Children's Museum of Arts is that after children have seen the art, they can go to one of the workshops and make something too. First, children learn about famous artists and their work. Then they paint a picture or make some pottery or whatever they like. You can go on your own or in groups.
Well, CMA, Children's Museum of the Arts, where children create. It's a museum and also a workshop. يعني بيجمع ما بين انه متحف وورشة لتعليم الأطفال الفنون المختلفة. The Children's Museum of the Arts is a museum in New York. هذا متحف في مدينة نيويورك. That's a bit different. مختلف قليلا. It's a place where you can see art and also make art. مكان ممكن تشاهد فيه الفنون وتتعلم فيه أيضا الفنون وترسم لوحاتك بنفسك. There are many exhibitions of art at the museum. هناك الكثير من المعارض الفنية في هذا المتحف. Children from the 1930s to today have made them. أقام هذه المعارض الأطفال من ثلاثينيات القرن الماضي. The museum shows paintings, drawings and sculptures from over 50 countries all created by kids. المتحف بيعرض الكثير من اللوحات الفنية والرسومات والمنحوتات من أكثر من 50 دولة قام بها الأطفال جميعها. The best part about the Children's Museum of Arts is that after children have seen the art, الجزء الأفضل في هذا المتحف إن الأولاد بعد ما بيشوفوا أو يشاهدوا الأعمال الفنية they can go to one of the workshops and make something too. يذهب بنفسه إلى الورشة أو الورشة الفنية أو المعمل ويعمل شيء بنفسه أيضا. First the children learn about famous artists. في البداية بيتعلموا عن الفنانين أو بيعرفوا عن الفنانين المشهورين and their work وأعمالهم. Then they paint a picture. بعد كده بيرسم صورة or make some pottery or whatever they like. أو بعض أعمال الفخار أو أي شيء هو يفضله. You can go on your own or in groups. ممكن تذهب بمفردك أو في مجموعات. Monday and Tuesday it's closed. The museum is closed. مغلق في أيام الاثنين والثلاثاء. Wednesday it's open from Wednesday to Sunday from 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. ومفتوح من الأربعاء إلى الأحد من 12 مساء وحتى 5 مساء. £10 per person. هذه تذكرة الدخول. تكلفة الدخول. إلى هذا المتحف. After reading, we'll write T for true or F for false. 1. You can make art and look at art at the CMA. That's right. True. ممكن تشاهد الأعمال الفنية وتعملها بنفسك. ممكن تشاهد الأعمال الفنية وأيضا تعمل أشياء خاصة بك. 2. You can see paintings of famous artists there. تشاهد لوحات فنية لفنانين مشهورين هناك. False. 3. The art at the CMA is from different countries. الفنون المعروضة هناك from different countries. من دول مختلفة. Yes, that's right. Over 50 countries. أكثر من 50 دولة. 4. You can learn about famous artists at the CMA. ممكن تعرف عن الفنانين المشهورين هناك في المتحف. That's right. 5. The museum is closed on Wednesdays. مغلق في أيام الأربعاء. False. It's open from Wednesday to Sunday. 6. You don't have to pay to get in. دخول مجانا؟ Of course not. False. Activity 5. Think of a book you have read or a story you have heard. Write a few sentences about the story using who, which, those, and the or dash. اكتب بعض الجمل عن القصة ديت واستخدم فيها الضمائر who, which, whose. ذكرنا أمثلة كتير جدا في خلال الوحدة على ضمائر الوصل وطريقة استخدامها. You can write your own story. That's all for today. Thank you so much. See you in the next video, inshallah. Goodbye.